and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people.
So it does let you
I'm
have
not
computer
saying
players?
There's a connection, but why?
Wish I would have known that.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
Let's see how good it is now.
Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me?
I bet he's
acid
dead.
Damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. It's way more than I expected. Watch the route in. This is so fucked. So many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why?
So we have three guns?
Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later.
Pistol Pete, sucker.
Thank you.
reload, reload. Oh shit. Alright, we handled the business there.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs.
Let's get to the station log.
I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Oh, shit.
That.
Yeah, I hear something.
You've never run into an acid spitting morph. Where did these come from? Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Thanks, brother.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
We got here. Oh shit, a sentry gun? All right.
Patching up.
Look at this.
Get those bastards for this. Assistance required.
Dynamo just finished injecting lubricant. Just connected. Getting there.
I need to give you drugs. Some healing, sir.
Armored Xeno coming in.
Focus fire. Focus fire.
Proper. swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy.
I need to heal you, my dude.
Bypassing damage.
Oh, you seen those slick moves? Dive cancel. Fly cancel. Roll cancel.
Is just ahead. We'll see if Honaker's left any tracks.
Well, I hope so, because we're doing a lot for this man.
I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Sorry, boys, I'm out of my big gun ammo.
Prowler.
Access point is to the right, through the door.
Well, indubiously, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I can't jump down, really? You're gonna make me run all the way around? Come on, game. I got mad ups.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing some ammo? Out there.
Let's bypass this.
Yeah, let's bypass this. It's hard to find these aliens. Where's Buzz Lightyear when you need him? Come with me if you want to live. Oh, just kidding. There's a lot of these, Black boys and girls.
I will be a moment.
All right, we'll handle that.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
What the hell is that? We just came from here. I don't like that either. Weird. Where you gotta hover over it.
Fire team,
rearming.
On the flank.
On the snake. was wrong, it doesn't have.
Two weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower.
Oh, where's it at?
Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running.
17. Oh, hell. Fuck is right, my dude. Oh, shit, I ain't got no health packs? Fuck.
Hey, dare you to spit over the side?
I would.
Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Nearly there. You still good, Marines?
Eh.
Listen.
Find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Grabbing ammo.
Same deal as the generator. Friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Whereabouts?
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Patching up.
All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Thank you. lady know where they're coming from. Jesus, this is intense. People have liked my posts on TikTok, YouTube, and I got 2 people in here, so thank you. Oh, it's just a checkpoint?
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Alright, so as far as this game goes, I think it could have been a good game. The main problem is, like, if you want to play with people online, it's... like, you can't, like, people get stuck in your party, and if you don't want to play with them, you can't kick them, you gotta exit the whole game. Other than that, it's pretty one-dimensional. You shoot aliens, and that's pretty much it. So, as far as, is this trash or treasure, I would say Aliens Elite Fireteam. It's right in the middle. It's probably recyclable. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on Friday for the next one.